and I see you, and welcome to another episode of Subnautica. And I forgot something I was going to do. I was going to make some of this before starting. Because I forgot. Oh, I got a few. I managed to get the battery charger finished. And I've even charged it up. I'm charging a few batteries up. Yeah. And let's listen to this while I drink some water.
I should have guessed Altera would find a way to clip Sam's wings, like I knew they'd do to mine once they took over Xenoworks. I tried to warn her. She was stubborn, like me. Ever since I was a kid, I always wanted to be so different from her. Scrappier, faster, less play by the rules. But Sam didn't tolerate Altera's corporate red tape any more than I did. She just tried to change it from the inside. I think in the end, we always wanted similar things.
Is that the end? I think so. Yeah. What about this one?
What was that woman's problem? The one in the
exosuit.
Like, I need to say which woman. And what the hell is she doing on this planet? It isn't exactly a happening vacation spot. She knew their terrain well enough to make a dramatic entrance by jumping off a sheer cliff. So I guess she's been here a while. But how long has she been following me? She said to keep away from her, or off her land. What in this frozen slush bog could she be protecting? Unless she's camped out somewhere. She's definitely heard of Altera, though. Did she meet Sam?
Maybe. So, how about we get a few components for the modification station? Why, we'll listen to more logs. This one.
Hey, Robin. I got your Augie photo. Thanks so much for taking care of him, even though he's a cranky potato. Hey, the nickname actually fits that way. A cranky potato. I know he can be a handful, but I really appreciate it. I'm a bit worried about my other baby, the mission. One of my penguins found something. Something big. Well, Altera is just like, nothing to see here. Honestly, kind of glad you can't answer so you can't, you know, rub it in my face. Go ahead, bask in the fact that you were a little bit right about them. My project is on the line. My job, my safety. I heard about Xenoworks getting bought. Sorry. But at least you still have your job. Yes, you're one of us now.
Like this is bad. Not.
Welcome to the Altera family. I should probably go before
this
I
is very, very bad.
Love you.
Keep your chin up. I am going to cry.
I should really go get some batteries put into my things. Nee. But I am collecting some materials to make extra batteries. Ew. You may have four spare. No point running around without any spares. Yeah. And I wanted to make that coil, but I need to get another piece of copper so I can make a battery. You make four of the darn things. Hello. Get up there, you little bugger. Best to buy some to the surface again and then see about the battery, see if they've been charged enough and make another one just so I have a backup. Alright, fully charged up. So how about we progress, go back out to buy more materials for this. Now, diamonds is going to be the problem here. Once I have the computer chip, I'll be fine for that. It's dark. Let's go to bed. Wait till morning. Alrighty then. Now we need to search for copper, table coral, which is right here, and some gold. Best place to get some gold is close to the Delta base. Need that. Don't need that. I do need you though. Oh, goddammit. Just titanium. And you're collecting all the quartz for the solar panels I got outside. Nah, that's a weird change of lighting. But dang it! I'm getting a little copper, and all I get is bloody titanium.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let's get to surface before we drown. At least I got the copper I need for the copper cable. But now I just need the table coral and gold. Ah, here we are. This is where we need to be for the gold. Don't need silver at the moment. I'll just collect it just in case I need it in the future. But I don't have a lot of storage capacity at the moment, so I don't want to go too crazy on it. Oh yeah, we need to go down this way. I need to wait until my oxygen supply can take me all the way down.
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Ooh. What are you? Can't scan you. Anyway, let's get out of here. Oh, there's oxygen plant.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, yeah, I know. I got some more oxygen, so I don't need to worry about it. Alright, got a bit of spare copper. I'm actually collecting more so for these solar panels. Alright, let's just get out of here. Before we run out of air.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Hi. Don't go biting me. I haven't done anything to you. But I will if you bite. And down we go. Now, let's see, any more... Why am I collecting more copper? Either way, I got enough... Ouchie, you bugger! Where are you? Lithium. May as well collect all the lithium. That way I'll be able to quickly enhance the strength of my base whenever I need it. That's just the sea truck, I already got that. More quartz! Right. Alright, we're going to work on a few things at this base, then head over to the alien signal. Since I do know that that one is not an attainable location.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Boom, more power.
Welcome.
Although I do need to go down to a base in order to get the... Mine's gone blank. I'll get some more base components. Because she has some really big parts down there. Parts I would like to get my hands on. Wrong bloody one, this one. Oh, you don't have a battery. Oh, that's not good. I'm gonna put one in you. I can build up a couple more solar panels of all this stuff. There we go. Let's get another solar panel built. And here we are. And done. Now, about that table coral. Just one more piece is needed. And then I've got another... Almost everything I need for the modification station. The main problem I'll have is diamonds. I need to take these batteries. Anyway, make the microchip. Oopsie. Titanium on me. Did I have two quads on me? Hmm. Right, let's put those into the... into this. Oh, I can even put the two titanium in. That means all I need to do is come back with some copper ore. And I'm good to go. There we are. Diamond and lead. Diamond's gonna be the issue here. Something else I should do is build a depth module for this little bugger. Yeah. Let's see what we need for that. Good improvement on that once I finally get the darn thing built. Plasteel ingot and enameled glass. At least you don't have to try to memorize the whole bloody thing. It just tells you. Ooh, I need diamonds! What bugger me? I got 3 titanium here. And 1 lithium. Nee. Yeah. Alrighty then. I also need lead. Wait a minute. Glass. Bloody hell. Well, let's start collecting materials. Then as I make each of these components, I can remove it from the list. Oh, I need 2 of everything with the glass. Let me. Okay, since you're the one who's gonna benefit, you're gonna come with me to find the stuff. Diamond being the biggest issue. So do gotta be careful, because I don't have any way of charging this battery yet. I gotta be more, though. More power cells. Okay, there should be some things down here. Oh wow. All these plants.
Warning. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency increased.
I'm not gonna pick up them just yet. That's copper. That's salt. What do you left? Well, I get titanium. Don't need the silver. And the copper. I'll do the quartz though.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
There we go. Got the lead. What are you? Sea truck. Alright. Let's see.
Oxygen.
Oh, bugger in hell. Hey, is that just a regular sea truck? Yeah, you see the control seat. That's just a normal sea truck. Alright. What else are we after? More quartz. Have we beat him? Capacity O2 tank.
Blueprint synthesized.
Nice. Build a fragment. Window. Yay! I have windows in my place.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, I know. I'll be fine. I got my trusty sea truck. Ooh, some more quartz. Get out and grab that, and then that will be all of the glass we need. Well, all the quartz we need to make the glass. Oh, that does mean I need a second piece of lead. Yee. That's silver. Neat. What's over here? Sea glide. We got a sea glide.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That's a lot of table coral. Well, let's head back to sea truck. And then continue hunting down more materials. And then figure out where the cliff I get diamonds from. We're also getting close to the alien distress signal. How about we skip? Oh, hello!
Warning. Maximum depth reached.
Oopsie.
Hull damage imminent.
Let's get in this thing. And you are... nothing. How about we head over here then? Let's see what in this little location. Rebreather. Awesome! That's gonna come in handy. Anything else? Really nothing? Okay. Should really go make that.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let's go into the PDA. Got quite a lot of the items I need. Wait, I got three? Oh yeah, glass. High capacity oxygen tank. Which I think I can only do at the modification station. I've pretty much got everything. I should go back and make that. If I can do it. And anything else. Window. Let's listen to this while we get close to this alien station.
I'm sorry, my last message was so awful. I've been under a lot of stress. I'm not sure what's going on.
Maximum depth reached.
I can't really talk about it either. Oh, and I'm definitely not dating anyone on this water planet. Don't know what I was thinking there. Have I told you how cold it is here? Get this. I can't even get my wash and go dry before the wind freezes the moisture out.
Well, that was interrupted. Let's get this. Ooh. Flashy. Now what are we gonna find? Neat. Wait. Well, I went whole!
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah.
Critical.
Hello? Is someone there?
In the Monroe speaking. We're running out of time.
Say what? Say what? Bye! Well then! I'm plummeting out of the world. I wonder if it'll teleport me back. Hope so, because I wasn't expecting to fall through the damn thing. Wonder why I did that? Huh. Well, I guess I'll be right back as soon as something happens. And we are back. Had to quit, reload, trying, as you see, to get everything I need. And I'm on the Delta Base Island. I found this. It's pretty interesting. Let's scan it. Ooh, cube.
New technology acquired.
Quantum locker. Uh-huh. Ready then. And the quantum locker is where? There it is. Yeah, quantum lockers share inventory. Which is weird. This is a deployable container just like this one. But yeah, you can. There's like ender chest. You can have the multiple ones spread all over the place, but and they'll always have the same inventory. Which is helpful. Oh yeah, didn't get to go through this again. Huh. Found an ore vein. Oh, you may notice it. I have also found some diamonds. There's in that cave. You know the one where I went down?
I should have guessed Altera would find a way to clip Sam's wings.
Ah,
like I knew
that one already.
Mine. What was that woman's problem? The one.
Yeah. Already done this one too.
Hey, Robin!
Let's do this one.
Hey, Robin. I'm sorry, my last message was so awful. I've been under a lot of stress. I'm not sure what's going on with anything. I can't really talk about it either. Oh, and I'm definitely not dating anyone on this water planet. Don't know what I was thinking there. Have I told you how cold it is here? Get this. I can't even get my wash and go dry before the wind freezes the moisturizer in my hair. Wild, right?
Wait, it's daytime.
Anyway.
Wait.
I'm sure you're mad at me after what I said. But, I could really...
So, if you're on the south end of the island, you'll be able to find your way to
my sister.
Okay, now got through the whole message. Got the thing interrupting us.
Hey, Rob.
This one.
I really need someone to know. I'm afraid something terrible is gonna happen. You were completely right about Altera, okay? You were right. I was wrong. The cat should be called Potato. I admit it. Sorry. Bad attempt at a joke. I just... I don't know what to do. I guess I should just come out and say it at this point. I've said this much already. We found a frozen Leviathan that's infected with Kara. Altera thinks they can use it for something. Weapons, experimental treatments, a whole range of things. But one end of the range is... ugly. Dangerous. But profitable, of course. What if it gets out while we're messing around with it? Or worse, what if it ends up a bioweapon in the wrong hands? I hope I'm overreacting, but I don't think I am.
Ooh,
anyway,
that's dark.
Message me back, please. I could really use a friend.
Anyway.
My sister. I love you.
Detecting stone of an astronautical Sol Transcove vessel nearby. Vessel name. Mercury 2. Inoperative.
Huh. Well, I'll head towards that once I've got my sea truck and its upgrade. It's gonna take quite a bit. I need down to something else too. You're a funky looking thing. So yeah, I'll be right back. As soon as I return to that area with the sea truck. Maybe one letter to finish that off. Let's take the batteries out of these. Yes, as I can. Oh my. I'm gonna swap the batteries over one by one. There we go. And that one. And that one. I'm trying to keep turning the bloody thing on. Yeah, quantum locker. Got a new fish. There's salt on me. So first, I need two glass. There we go. Okay, I've made that, so I don't need that on there anymore. Don't need that on there anymore. One more. And that doesn't need to be on there. There we go. That's the upgrade. I just don't want to finish that bugger off. I do need to explore different areas again to get those blueprints back. Because I'm missing a few. Right, let's get these things built up. Oh, well, titanium. Meh. Oh well, never mind. Stick what I've got left away. That joy has a charge to it. 300,000! Uh-huh. That's very high. Hmm. Alright. Let's even quickly grab some lead. There should be a bit of lead down here somewhere. Hey.
Warning, passing 100 meters.
I know.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Looking for a bit of lead. Just really use this. Hello.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen
remaining.
That's
not good. Hit the top. Oh, okay. I'm quite far down, aren't I? Maybe I should have thought about that a bit sooner. Oops.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I'm dealing with it. Ugh, can't wait to get a bigger tank. I have to deal with that so often. And then we're going to take the sea truck out. Back to that location. This is a good deep. Oh, this is where it was. Well, some of the things I want to get. Let's get the window. Boom. Let's pick up this blueprint. Boom.
New blueprint synthesized.
Pick up them. Okay.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let's get to the surface and then I'll pin that new one to the thing. Then we'll go after the lead and all the materials for the expanded tank. And then let's head after the alien signal. Okay, we are back on board. Ooh. Now, let's make that glass. I can do the high capacity tank here. That's interesting. Do that. And that. Remove that. Remove the tank. And do this. And debunk. How much do I go up to? 90. What are you for? Oh, it shows everything you can do right here. So, get thermo blade and upgrade the depth upgrade. Huh. A few materials there I don't have just yet. Oops. Oh yeah, I'm gonna actually move the item from here now. Oh yeah. Anyway, I want to try and build up my solar panels a bit more. Oh, ran out of titanium. May still have some inside. That I do. Put them away for now. Oh, also. That away. Don't need it. Wrong side, but never mind. Boom. done. Now how about we grab the sea truck and head off to the distress signal. Well, I wasn't expecting to find this. But it appears I now have exterior grow beds. Which means I can grow these things. Right, some water there. Alright then. Seems to be something down here. Or just bioluminescence. Ready then. This is something we didn't find the last time we were here. And kabunk. I was just talking about the beacon. Let's pick the one up from Delta Station. There we are. Now I can expand my exterior area in order to grow these sorts of plants. Because I could grow the shrooms in the previous version. How do I get down there? This looks a bit promising. Oh, bugger. Make sure I don't break something. Oof, this is a tight squeeze with the little thing. Here we go. There's another one over here. Hello. This is what we found last time. Let's collect the same blueprints I did last time.
Warning. Passing 100 meters.
Yeah, I know.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I just got what I need to deal with that problem. In fact, let's put it on the... Oh, I can pass it. There you are. Oh my. Let's first deal with this signal first. I should be able to get all the way to it this time with my sea truck. Now I can go deep enough. And hopefully, I'm not gonna fall through. I'm gonna save before I do. There's a creature eggs. Oh, the hole isn't there, so it probably will work fine. Yoink. And...
Hello? Is someone there?
Hello?
We're running out of time.
Cool. Alright, I'm just gonna save it. You know, just in case I fall through the world again. Didn't fall through this time. Nice.
What is all this?
Securing the emergency storage museum.
I can help you better if you show yourself.
If we could show ourselves, we might not need storage.
You mean you don't have a physical presence? Are you one of them? An architect?
Storage medium identified. We will be lost unless we find a new host. Can you help?
Can you use my PDA for storage?
You are not with the group from before. Your cybernetic components bear their signal.
Altera? No, my equipment is, borrowed.
You'll have to do it.
Ooh. Oh, wait, that's way back. Don't really take the way, long way around. He walked on the little guy. Well then. I'm not gonna use a darn bridge. Really collapsed on. Anyway, let's go collect these ion cubes. They can come in handy to us in the future. And... mine. And mine. Ooh. You're big.
How long have you been stored here?
Sanctuary power critical. Our data can be downloaded from the terminal. We may speak more once the transfer is complete.
Okay.
Yes, okay. Hurry.
Sprint! And storage medium.
Storage medium accepted. Brace for transfer.
Brace?
Oh my. Oh, I'm being picked up.
What's happening?
Transfer.
Oh my. Transferring into the brain.
Transfer complete. How do you feel?
Why do you sound like you're inside my head?
The facility identified hospitable capacity within your cerebral cortex.
You are in my head? I offered you my PDA! Get out!
Oh no. Does your kind perceive a boundary between cybernetic and organic components?
My yes. mind is not a component!
You sound angry. We will allow you a moment to process.
Don't you go silent on me.
Oh, there it goes.
Hello?
Oh.
This is not happening. That's the explanation. It's not happening.
But it is. I just gotta be very careful here. You get stuck in this. Bunk. Awesome. Okay. So the facility ran out of power and it collapsed. There are a surprisingly large number of lights on for it being out of power though. Voice log. Ooh, there's quite a few voice logs. And there they all go. Let's check this. No robots. Don't want to read all that. Cube. Oh, just talking about the exterior grow bed. I already know about it. I've already grown quite a few things before. Just to annoy that signal's there. Okay, that can disappear. So. Home base. Let's head back. And make that rebreather. This is going to be so helpful once we go deep down. Now, I believe I already have two of the materials available to me. Let me cross it, is it? Ah! I gotta cross anyway. Is there actually any way up here from down there? No. Huh. Anyway. Let's head back outside. Let's hope it don't glitch on me.
Warning. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Yeah, we'll be fine. Hello.
We understand this arrangement is undesirable to you.
You're not real. Go away.
To go, we require a suitable body for transfer.
Why do you keep saying we? How many of you are there?
One of us and all of us. We do not think of ourselves as individual, distinct.
Why don't you start by telling me who you are?
You may append your seed code to my species designation. Please call me Al.
My whole life I've been dying to meet a sapient space-faring alien up close, and you're telling me your name is...
Is it insufficient?
No, it's fine. It's perfect. Where are you from, Ellen?
Your kind calls us architects.
The precursor race? But what are you doing here?
That is a long story.
Perhaps you would prefer to focus on the construction of a new storage medium to which I may transfer you.
Yes. Fine, absolutely. How do we get you out of my head?
I have added the information to your data bank. You will need to find the necessary components.
Any idea where I can find
crashing to a lot of bloody things here.
I have been disconnected from my network for so long, I cannot locate the coordinates.
Alrighty then. Let's just head back to home base and do a bit of crafting. Biotech storage media. Red voice log. Alright, let's get going. Where the beacon went? Oh, there it is. Wow, not far from home. Huh. That's pretty darn handy. So, how many pieces of the reboot do I already have? Well, we'll find out as soon as I get inside. Too many tools to carry around.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
It's not like they take up too much inventory space, it's just a pain in the ass. Not that. That will make the other item I need. Rebreather. There we go. I should make two of them. I also need a wiring kit. Two silver. Now, let's stick the spare in there. And I didn't keep any silver. That bugger me! I can now, however. No. Later. Build this. I'll do it inside, though. And put this here.
The grow bed lets you grow plants and vegetables, providing flavorful options for evading scurvy.
Okay. I'm just going to be planting these things. You know, for making more batteries if I ever need to. And go. Huh. The guys already had some. There we go. One more. There. I got a bunch of seeds planted. Let's go wait for the little things to grow. Okay, silver. There should be plenty of silver down here. Somewhere, at least. Let's drink some water as well.
Warning, passing 100 meters.
Yeah,
efficiency.
I'm gonna sort it out soon. Don't keep whining about it. I'd really collect some copper in order to make more of the extra batteries. And again, once I get ion batteries, I won't be needing them. Unless they're actually an ingredient. So it tells me there might be an ingredient. But anyway, let's keep on searching for that silver. And here we go. The rebreather.
The rebreather facilitates extensive free diving by recycling air more efficiently at significant depths. Breathe the freedom.
Well, looks like that's done. Good. Yeah, let's talk about the grubbers and stuff. Okay, let's turn that fish I collected into water. Water for me. Okay. Let's put this quartz away. There we are. So that done. Well, I'm gonna end this one here for now. The next time we'll head down there to the pilot's last known position. This is the only other thing we got to do. I just wanna go to camera base and whatnot. Ooh, they look so pixelated. No, they don't. Yeah. I wanna get all those other segments. This is something you can do. All sorts of different things you get. Really, just closing? Huh. Anyway, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.